It was really important because, you know, I'm ranked high, yes, in the tournament. I am one of the people who was put first. But then also, like, being like this tournament being the first one is a little nerve-wracking, and then a lot of expectations put on me. But I really didn't think about them. I thought, okay, I have to play my best. I do good. I have to just play. And thankfully, I won. I started out really good. I was leading 3-0, and then I was gonna win the fourth set, but I lost. So I was like, my goodness, no, leave me win. And then when it was 11-10 for her in the fifth, I was like, okay, are we gonna stay here for a while? No, I don't want to. So I stepped around and I did so strong. And I'm happy that I can win, yeah. I was a little nervous because she was stepping up her game. She was getting the serves that in the first three sets she was missing, only like she only did this. So she started putting it and then doing spin in it, and then the match started to get tougher. And I was like, I was nervous if it was gonna be like 3-2, I would be more nervous. So I didn't want that to happen. I need to fix my mind a little with this, because this is such complicated things, but I'm trying my best, you know. My personal target is just to think about every single point before playing, just to play the best in everything and not think about winning or losing. It's hard not thinking about winning or losing because you always want to win, but I just want to play my best and hopefully I'll move on and do better, hopefully. Yeah, it definitely impacted. It helped in like making it possible to travel to more tournaments, make it possible to go good camps and stuff. It has definitely impacted, yeah.